very few teams in the history of the state, as a county team, has been to the state championship 4 years in a row. Stay healthy is what we learned more than anything. But be prepared and know your opponent. And I think more than anything, we were a little bit overconfident because we had played them the year before. And I think that as an athlete and as a coach, that you have to learn to respect your opponent. And one of the first rules I learned as an athlete is never, ever underestimate an opponent. Honestly, I feel like we're just starting to pick up. You know, this is probably the first year that we've had big numbers. Our numbers have always been a little bit smaller due to proximity where we're located and there being other schools in the area. But I think our program is now growing to the numbers that I had hoped for and was expecting when I got here. Well, I think it's a good thing and it's a bad thing. You know, as a young coach, I experienced what it was like to be the underdog almost every game and nobody looked for you. And really, it enabled us to slip in and have some great upsets when we were flying off the radar. And when I first came here, I think we were still off the radar and we were able to upset quite a few teams that just didn't expect it. Now there's not really upsets. I mean, you have to go into every game and, you know, of course, everybody's looking to upset you.